Daryl Morey, but what is that outfit?
How you doing, Rich? How you doing?
If me and Enzo had a dime for each time we got beat up as kids,
we have zero dimes.
That's because we are not
guys, don't forget, it was Enzo Amore who defeated Sylvester LaFour in a hair versus hair match at NXT TakeOver Fatal 4-Way. But LaFour took off. He ran away. Marcus Louis ended up losing all of his hair as a result of that hair removal cream that was dumped all over him thanks to Enzo and Cass.
I just want to point out that Enzo and Cass just rock, paper, scissored over who was going to start this match. I like that style.
It's a good strategy.
Sylvester LaFour. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, oh no. Marcus Louis.
You know what? This is some pent-up rage with Marcus Louis. This is bound to happen.
And look at the reaction of Enzo and Cass. They can't believe it. Marcus Louis unleashing on his tag team partner and buddy, Sylvester LaFour.
I mean, it was Sylvester LaFour's job to keep Marcus Louis' hair. I mean, that's the reason he's bald.
I think that Sylvester LaFour had this coming. You run away on your friend and let him walk out bald like that, you got to pay.
Yeah, it was LaFour who ran away from Enzo and Cass to take over Fatal 4-Way and leaving Marcus Louis to the devices of Enzo and Cass. Look at Louis, he has absolutely lost it. Can you blame him?
I mean, this guy just completely embarrassed. He's gone insane.
Sylvester LaFour could have at least shared some of his hair.
Look at LaFour flat on his back, guys. I mean, he may be hurt.
Thanks for watching the show. If you'd like to keep watching more videos like this, jam right here. To keep the party rocking, subscribe right now, right here. And if you want more videos of WWE's musical moments, click on these shades.